Great Sphinx. It is smaller than I expected. I should be cautious around here.
Oop! away from me.
Is someone there? Hello? Get me out of here! They will be back any moment!
Wait a minute! Hey, hold on!
This ring you have found is certainly sought after.
You know about the ring?
Oba and Nepti said you might be in trouble. I think you would all be better off giving up this life, hmm?
We could, if we had the ring.
Wait. You mean you don't have it?
Turo punched me straight in the face and took off to the Haemon tombs to trade it.
Who is Turo?
A brother.
Ah, of course. I will go make sure he is all right. Go back to your brothers. You'll be safer with them.
Hardly.
I wonder what tale Turo will tell me. Looks like the bandits caught up, but crossed some hyenas. It's Tura among the dead. Was eaten. A hyena must have swallowed the ring too. Ah, this is absurd. The ring Orba, Nebti, and Rashidi were looking for. Time to...
have bad news.
You lost the ring?
You lost the ring?
You lost the ring?
Turo is dead.
Oh, tragic. And the ring?
Yes. Quite unfortunate. And what of the ring?
Did you find it?
I found it. Did you not hear me? About Turo.
This mess is their fault. Give it to me. My Magi, come on.
These men are ungrateful. It belongs to me.
It is mine. I am the one who does all the work. Give it to me.
I should be on my way now, brothers. Are you not sad? Your friends have died.
In Giza, a friend dies every day. Where is it?
Nat! The ring!
Thank you.
Whoa.
Name is Koi.